You don't have to be crazy to be a good comedy writer.
Why couldn't a guy just be a plain, normal, intelligent, strikingly handsome young fellow with a wife named Laura?
Hey, Rob, you're a funny guy.
The actual fact.